Hey, what's happening, guys? I'm Stereotype Gamer. Welcome back to Tomb Raider The Dagger of Zion, the fan remake. So, yeah, last time I said I was going to pick it up straight away, which didn't happen. So now I'm picking it up. I'm so happy to be back, though. You have no idea how much I love this project. Nico and his team must have worked so hard. To make. It's just... It's a dream come true for me. To have a fan remake like this. Or to have a remake at all. Who gave me more flares? The music here is stunning. I gotta say though, I don't particularly remember this room. Can I change the settings because I cannot see? I can't see because I've got a big window behind the PC and the light's just in my eyes all the bloody time. It's about fucking time. I didn't even see a fucking ledge there. My teeth look fucking yellow. We're not sponsored, by the way. Just turned dead thirsty. I hate these pop-up fucking displays that keep popping up. From the recording system, using the GeForce recording system. And he's popping up all kinds of bloody messages. I feel like it's just a drop to death, but I really just want to see. So I'm going to go and get these flares. That's the fact that they're just nice to have anyway. Yeah, I love the fact that it doesn't just give you any clear indication of where you're supposed to go. It kind of... all very well cleverly hidden. So it's all about trying things, and you could spend hours, really.
Well,
I could spend hours trying to figure something out. Is there any possibilities of that? There were spikes there. I love the fact she's kept her fucking sunglasses on. Bloody hell, it's dark as all hell in these tombs. And she's still got her sunglasses on. I wonder what it is with all these random pits. You know what, it's actually, It's actually good to see that he's adding some bits in himself, because these parts did not happen in the original. It's good to see that he didn't just, you know, recreate it bigger and more beautifully scaled, but has added a bit more elements into it. Like he did with that door in the beginning, one with the broken columns that you have to open up. It's good to see he's got that going as well. That's not just a perfect remake. Well, it is a perfect remake, but not a full one-on-one kind of remake. That he is adding his own touch to it. I reckon the way is down. So that's to be way up then, isn't it? Some flagpoles are clearly meant to be swung on. Can I reload with this? maybe there's a way to open that door and then we hire. That was not a high enough fall to kill you. I think I am onto something. They told you I was onto something. Just gone 22 minutes. Didn't mean to use a flare like. an awful lot of messing just to do that then. These falls are definitely not big enough to kill it. Just pissing me off. Games like this, why heights bother me so much. Screen time from me. Jennifer Milbord. Yeah, you've done a good job, Dave. You sound just like Kiwi Paws. and thank you for making it. Where is the dragons I collected? I collected dragons. Anyway guys, that is Tomb Raider the Dark Isle, the fan remake. That's not bad for a demo, it's 1.5 hours. So what was that we went down? Creepy kids. Anyway, I'm gonna call this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this nostalgia trip. And I really cannot wait for this full game to be released. I have no clue when it'll be out. But the level of detail and stuff, I imagine it's going to be quite some time before we get to see the final release. But I will be doing it regardless when it does come out. So look forward to that, as I am. Of course, we've still got Tomb Raider Anniversary, the official version, still running on the channel for now. Tomb Raider is going to be a part of this channel, regardless. So if you love Lara Croft as much as I did, or do, then stick around on this channel, subscribe, and there will be lots of Lara Croft action for you. Let's say Nico Bassi did an amazing job with this project. If you're watching this, thank you so much for this dedication, hard work, everything that you've done. Thank you so much for it, and we love you. So yeah, I'm gonna call this here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, bitch slap that like button, maybe, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Ah.